Miller's going to take two for one. He goes by both Mir and Aleix Espargaró and says, thank you very much. Here comes Mir. Oh, touching. Touch, yeah. Jack Miller nudging him wide as well, putting his leg up. That's the second time Mir has had contact with a rider out here. Now, it's very unlike Joan Mir as well.
Miller frustrated. Mir merciless on Miller. Lovely, aggressive. All's fair in love and war. It was a hard move, and Jack Miller was pretty frustrated.
Well, Mir knew it was a bit cheeky. That's why he sticks his leg up here to say, yeah, sorry, mate. But he's through.
Contact! Miller and Mir, side to side.
They bash into each other. Yeah, hand up from Jack Miller. What happened here between Mir and Jack Miller?
Mir went wide. Oh, blimey, I couldn't see what happened there. I'll have to have another look at that. Jack Miller is upset with the world champion, Joan Mir. Miller. Definite contact there between him and Joan Mir. I'll be interested to hear what he's got to say about that at the end of the race.
Yeah, there was beef between the two of them, wasn't there? Miller was not happy.
Yeah. I think that was a bit cheeky, to be honest, from Jack.
Well, I mean, you can clearly see Miller look twice across at Mir. He can't say he didn't know where he was.
Yeah, well,
this one's going to run into the night, this one.
There's going to be an awful lot to come from this, Joan Mir and Jack Miller.
You just heard him say there, I overtook Jack.
Now you see Jack, he looks over. I mean, we love Jack, we know Jack. I don't think he would have intended to cause damage to Joan, but it looked like there was some intent to deliberately.
The problem for me, Steve, is the fact that there was not just one look, there was two looks. Mm.
Yeah,
Hey, it's easy sitting here, isn't it, to cast judgment on guys that are risking their lives racing 300 horsepower, 250 mile an hour motorbikes. But from the outside, it didn't look good, let's be honest.
G'day YouTube. Be sure to click the notification bell to make sure you don't miss out on any more videos.